Hello everyone and thanks for watching. Here another quick video about the Nudarelia dione. Because some of you were wondering what a male looks like. I just had a male that hatched from his pupa. You can see him here below the female. As you can see, surprisingly he seems bigger than the female. But also almost purely yellow, while the females have a lot of decoration on their wings. Like these markings, and the male seems to be having almost little to no markings on those spots. And for those who really want a comparison, I have more females. I have only one male, but a lot of females. So here you can see two females on top and a male below. Okay, we can add even one more female for fun if we really want to, but there you go. But now you understand the difference for those of you who are wondering what the difference was. And the moths that you see in this video, they came from Cameroon as eggs. So hope to pair them tonight. Anyways, just a very simple short video. That's all I want to show you. See you next time, guys.